Good morning, everyone. Yasmina ma'am here with English paper 1. That is EQUIP. E-Q-U-I-P. EQUIP. That's the name of the textbook of our paper 1. And three modules are there for paper 1. Module 1, module 2, and module 3. So we are today beginning with module 2. That is titled Listening and Speaking. And we are beginning with unit 11. The name of the unit is Phonemes in English. So we already know that in English there are 26 alphabets. There are 26 alphabets in English, that we know. But when we go to the sound system of English, we are studying that there are 44 sounds in English. There are 44 sounds in English. And in this chapter, we are going to study the sound system of English language. Okay? So, first of all, we have to know what is phonetics. Phonetics, P-H-O-N-E-T-I-C-S, phonetics. Actually, phonetics is telling us about the speech sounds, the branch of science which deals with the sound system of English is known as phonetics. Okay? Then, phoneme and phonology. Phoneme is the speech sound of English. The speech sound, single sound of English is known as phoneme. And when we are saying about English language, it is not actually a phonetic language. It is unphonetic language. What is the difference between this phonetic language and unphonetic language? Phonetic language is that language which is, we are writing a letter and we are pronouncing the letter in the same way. For example, Malayalam is a phonetic language. But English is not a phonetic language. So phonetic language, once more I am saying, it is having one-to-one correspondence sound in language. That is phonetic language. Unphonetic language is not having one-to-one corresponding sound. For example, in Malayalam, when we write Amma, we are first writing A, we are reading it as A. We are writing ma, that is double ma, and we are pronouncing it as ma. Understood? And if we are writing manya, ma, single ma, we are writing, and we are pronouncing it as ma. And we are writing nya, then it is pronounced as nya. So what we want to say is that you are writing a sound and you are pronouncing that sound in the same way. You are writing umma, you are pronouncing umma. You are writing ma, you are pronouncing ma. But in English, we are writing a sound, writing a letter, and the pronunciation is different. For example, when you are writing enough, E-N-O-U-G-H, G-H, E-N-O-U-G-H, enough. That G-H is pronounced as F sound, F. That is one example. Then F-I-S-H, fish. We are writing F and we are pronouncing it as F. So G-H is also pronounced as F, F is also pronounced as F. Understood? Then phonetics, P-H-O-N-E-T-I-C-S, phonetics. There we can see that P-H is also pronounced as F. Understood that? That is, what is the difference between phonetic language and unphonetic language? phonetic language is that language which is giving you one-to-one correspondence. For example, Malayalam is a phonetic language. But English is unphonetic language because there is no one-to-one correspondence sound system in English. For example, you are writing PH, you are pronouncing it as F. You are writing GH, you are pronouncing it as F. You are writing F, pronounced as a F. So you can't say this is the correct pronunciation or this sound will give you that pronunciation. So there is no equality or equivalence. Not equality, equivalence between the sound and the pronunciation. Such languages are known as unphonetic language. Understood? So that is the difference between phonetic and unphonetic language. Understood? If you have any doubts, you contact to the teacher personally. Okay. Then we are coming to the 44 sounds in English. So 26 alphabets are there that we know, and the sounds are 44 sounds, and that 44 sounds are divided into three categories. 12 vowels are there, 8 diphthongs are there, and also 24 consonants are there. Just don't worry, because everything we will be studying slowly and gradually. Understood that? So just remember, there are 44 sounds in English and the division is 12 alphabets plus 8 diphthongs plus 24 consonants. So today we are actually going to study about the vowels in English. So in the screen you can see the vowel sounds are given there. That is, the first one is E sound. In the title English vowels, you can see that 12 vowels are provided there. Understood? So those 12 vowels are E. First one is E. In the given example, you can see that E is the first IPA symbol. Second one is E sound, that is short form E. For example, the word sit, the word thin, the word inch. In that portion you can see the short alphabet, the short sound E is produced, and the next sound is A. A as in hen, H-E-N, hen. There E is pronounced as A, hen. Then bent, B-E-N-D, bend. There E is, alphabet is E, but the pronunciation of the sound is A, bend. We are not saying bind, it is bend. Understood that? Similarly, peck, P-E-C-K, peck. That word actually, P-E-C-K, the E is pronounced as A sound, peck. Understood that? Then the next sound is, you can see in the word sat, S-A-T, sat. Sat, the sound is A sound, A, sat. Apple, A sound. Tackle. There also A is pronounced as A sound. The next one is A sound. Arm, A-R-M, arm. The pronunciation of A is there as A. Alphabet A is pronounced as A, arm. Similarly, Sam, that is P-S-A-L-M, Sam. There A sound is pronounced as A. Similarly, in the word car, the C-A-R, car, the pronunciation is A. Understood that? So up to that, we'll discuss today. Means that's all for today. And from tomorrow, we'll be studying the remaining portions of the vowel sounds. If you have any doubts or queries, you please connect to the teachers personally. Okay? Thank you.